a petty crime as a sign. Don't think I ever fall in line to the system. I'll just diss them. I'm on a mission, trying to get a bit of recognition. Lacking attrition, I feel half dead. Got a lot of ambition, but I never go to bed. And I'm bored of comparisons, jumping the gun. People need to learn to have just a bit of fun. Thought they said I wouldn't make it at school. Going around saying, a fool. Well, I've never been cool, I never played by the rules. And I spend my time hanging out in the halls. Contemplation, in a messy situation. In an arcane nation with no imagination. Feeling on my own, never been a clone. Not much to do and all my mates are
all the people waiting in line to see. ball is rolling to start the first half.
Line up for the home side. Jack Butland starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Kingsley Coman plays
alongside Ousmane Dembele in midfield.
In attack, Alexandre Lacazette plays Antoine Griezmann.
Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Good, strong tackle.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. That's a neat little fact for you today. It's his 100th appearance.
Yeah, I think he's happy here, and he'll be wanting to rack up another 100 at least at this club.
Villa. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
And shoots! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
A goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
When you look at the defender on his heels and you look at the goal scorer, he was on his toes.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Coman. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Coman.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
That's neatly done. Challenged by the defender, very good control though. Good forward play from them.
The shot's on!
Oh, tried to keep it down, but it was just too high, only just. Ben Arfa. Griezmann. Possession changes feet.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Griezmann!
Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. This could be a chance.
Lacazette!
He's kept it out. It's a corner. Good distance to the clearance then. Geis. Daniel Brzezinski. Out of play for a throw. Shokdran Mustafi. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Here's Hesse. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
He's coming forward with some danger. Ben Arfa.
And now the shot!
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Position here, well, it could be in.
Griezmann!
What a fine save. And now a throw-in. Dembele.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Supporting player alongside.
Shot on!
Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Fist away by the keeper.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Now it's Hesse. Julian Draxler. Gets his foot in there. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Stopping the cross, important job for the defender.
Ben Arfa.
Go!
That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there. But certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Here's Hesse. Attacking now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Dembele. Good interception.
Stuff from him, wasn't going to be Fox there.
Great place to win it back.
Lacazette!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner kick given.
Simply brilliant from David De Gea with that stop.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Time-wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win, perhaps, in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
It's looking good, this move.
Lacazette!
That's a good block.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Villa. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
The referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
The start now of the second period.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Griezmann.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Keeps it going well.
Griezmann!
Oh, and it's very nearly the equaliser.
Daniel Brzezinski. Well, that'll be a throw. Julian Draxler. Little private game between the two of them. And he could get away here.
David Villa!
What a fine save. It's a corner. Cope with it well defensively.
Going for goal! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Top corner, top draw.
Oh, absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Conte attacking well here.
Ben Arthur
just working away to try and find an opening. Christian Teo. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Griezmann, he sliced through them, sliced them apart.
No, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Some facts and figures for you, and look at the shot count. Different to the goal count, isn't it?
It certainly is. I mean, the team that's winning have just been so much more clinical in front of goal. They made their chances count.
In with a chance.
Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save, because that could have been a real hap.
Shot on!
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away,
the shot's on!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. It's a turnover in play. Johannes Geis. Julian Draxler. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Well, maybe a loss of concentration there because he's just taking it out of play.
Sidibe. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
That's a clever... Villa! The shot's hit the pump, and now the shot!
Should be. Oh, well saved. Pressure on. Another corner. Oh, chance. Just a heavy touch. The opposition could take the ball away. And he could get away here.
Lacazette!
A great work by the keeper. Corner given. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. And it's out now for a goal kick. He certainly started Euro 2016 very quietly, Antoine Griezmann, and that quietness has just come into his performance here today. He bounced back then, he'll bounce back now, I'm sure.
He's just looked a bit under the weather. I don't know if he's poorly or whatever. Not been his normal, sharp, bright self.
David Villa into the attacking area.
And here's the shot.
That's a good block. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. One back very quickly. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Attacking now. He's got his shot off now.
He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. Griezmann. Johannes Geis. David Villa. Good reading of the play by the defender. It's looking, this could be a chance. Julian Draxler.
And shoots!
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Holger Badstuber. Well, they're in a good position here. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. Griezmann. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. Routine for the keeper. They've lost the ball in a bad area. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Well, that's risky going in like that.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Shots on here.
Great work from the goalkeeper.
Julian Draxler.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Well, a reasonable gap between the two teams as the referee brings an end to the game. The final score, 2-0.
I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, the losing side. We expected a bit more, I have to say.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
And shoots! Let's go!
horses hold out of water. Don't come closer, don't let go of me.
Da pazzi, testa in costume sulla sabbia calda a piedi scalzi, le solite vecchiette maledicono i ragazzi che col pallone per giocare non trovano spazi. Gli ombreloni giù da noi sono condomini, ci trovi parentele assurde con nuovi cugini, fai pranzo e cena con una pizza di maccheroni. Leggende narrano che dopo se fai il bagno muori, c'è il venditore ambulante con i miei cd e chi ne parla male poi passa l'estate qui. È così strano che il turismo non esploda quando in altri posti anche un traghetto sul laghetto va di moda. Guardo le stelle in cielo e se qualcuno brilla penserò che pure in cielo sei riuscita a mettere una firma. Vero, non siamo perfetti, abbiamo migliaia di difetti, colonizzati ma cresciuti cagare il team. Vorrei svegliarmi presto la mattina, correre insieme e non sentirmi stanco, vivere spensierati come prima, il tempo vola in queste notti in bianco. Sto bene, sto bene così, quanti difetti che c'è terra mia, sto bene così. Sto bene,
svegliarmi presto la mattina, correre insieme e non sentirmi stanco, vivere ste serate come prima, il tempo vola in queste notti in bianco, sto bene così. Resta ingannata, guardo cielo e mi difenda terra mia. Se non ci nasci non puoi mai capire davvero chi siamo senza giudicare. Storie d'estate, di barche lontane, di vicoli antichi che portano al mare. Vorrei svegliarmi presto la mattina, vivere ste serate come prima. Follow my heart, follow my feet, all the advice that I take. Fall into line, fall into place, all of these rules that you make. I know you want me to be something more, but I know what I'm doing is right for me. Split at the seams, I won't forget where I came from. Why won't you let me just be who I am when I know what I'm doing is right for me? I don't need a silver lining, I don't need your hope. I can't seem to see you smiling, but it's okay, okay. I didn't need it anyway. Talk about my dreams, oh why? All of what you say is so flawed. I don't need a silver lining, I don't need your hope. I can't seem to see you smiling, but it's okay, okay. I didn't need it anyway.
Superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning could be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Jack Butland starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Seamus Coleman as the wide defenders. Aaron Ramsey starts with Juan Mata in central midfield. Loic Remy is the main striker today. Julian Draxler.
And here's the shot.
Gets his foot in there. Shokdran Mustafi. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Oh, he could be in. Really in the clear now. Remy! He played away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. So it's ton up for this lad today's 100th appearance.
I know the manager does love him, likes to pick him, knows what he's going to get from him.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Remy.
Preston won the ball well forward. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Well, here comes the support, promising build-up until that challenge. Mata made the challenge well. Holger Badstuber. Julian Draxler. Geis. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Into the attacking third. Here's an opportunity, and it's a shot now! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Danny Rose. Ramsey. There's good progress with this attack.
Real opening now. And the chip. It's in. Fantastic.
There he was. And very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Draxler. Now it's Hesse. And that will be a throw. Jack Wilshere. That's Philip Queta. It's looking good, this move. And here comes the counter-attack.
Fantastic save.
Corner given. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Sterling. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That's Billy Queta. David Villa. That's cut out. Could be dangerous. Villa. Trying to thread it through here. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
Off we go again, 2-1. Sterling. Good forward play from them. Sterling! Somehow he saved it. That's a corner. Crosses in. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Could make a chance with this tackle. The shot's on. Well, they've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. And here's the cross. Cut out the pass.
And shoots!
Oh, charged down. Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Can lay it off to the supporting player. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Makes a challenge here. Oh, it could be on. And they've cut it out. Via. Christian Teo. Oh, it could be in. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. And he's threaded the pass through neatly. Very good challenge.
Space for the shot.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. And here's the header. That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Stopping the pass getting through with... Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. Now it's Hesse. Four extra minutes to play here of added time. Tackle goes in. Remy. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Shot on!
Goalkeeper hangs on. Referee is blown for half time here with 2-1 the score. The opposition will be wondering how they can curtail the influence of Juan Mata.
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance actually.
And now the second period, the second half is underway. It's looking good, this move. Slip past his marker.
Real opening now. Remy! Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
We probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust he's getting off his defenders there.
Now it's Hesse. Good defending. Daniel Brzezinski. Well, they're in a good position here. And in he goes with the tackle. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And he's dispossessed. Jack Wilshere. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Looked very... Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. With an interception. Nice return pass. We're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Good reading of the play by the defender. Came in with a challenge. David Villa. Mata. Good football between these two. Nice passing. And the goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should I say feet here. Back it goes to David De Gea. And the offender, Loic Remy.
Does read the game well, this lad.
Here's a chance!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.